next question. Let's calculate in the first subpart. We want to find the frequency of the yellow light. Here we want to find the frequency F.